Good morning everyone present over here. This is Jyoti standing in front of you to deliver a speech on the occasion of National Education Day. So first of all, before proceeding further on National Education Day, let me make you people aware about what the really education means. As those who have attended the classes of Herman Anderson would be well familiar with the concept of education. So first of all, I would like to tell you the form of education, isn't it? So the letter E in education stands for energy, D stands for discipline, U stands for unity, C stands for confidence, A stands for aim, that is ambition, T stands for talent, I stands for interest, O stands for outlook or an opportunity, and N stands for nationality. Isn't it? Am I right?
Yes.
Now let us discuss something about National Education Day. National Education Day is celebrated every year on 11th of November. The main purpose of celebrating this day is to create the awareness among the people about the importance of education in our country. Am I right?
Yes.
Next, now let us discuss about National Education Day. National Education Day is celebrated every year on 11th of November. This day marks the birth anniversary of Maulana Abul Kalam Azad. Maulana Abul Kalam Azad was a great freedom fighter of India, and he was the first education minister of independent India. He was a man of simplicity and high thinking. He was a great poet, author and philosopher. At last, I would be ending this speech by telling the few words of Abul Kalam Azad. He said, "Duniya mein thokre unhi ko milti hai jo chalti hai." दुनिया में ठोकरें उन्हीं को मिलती हैं जो चलते हैं, जो पंख तोड़कर बैठ जाते हैं उन्हें कहाँ कुछ नसीब में मिलता है। At last I would only say, परों को खोल जमाना उड़ान देखता है, परों को खोल जमाना उड़ान देखता है, जमीन पे बैठकर क्या आसमान देखता है। थैंक यू।